Developed by KBP Instrument Design Bureau includes BMP 3M third generation infantry fighting vehicle, which realizes the concept of three weapon types integrated in a single firing unit. That is, 30mm automatic cannon, 100mm conventional and guided weapons, high explosive fragmentation rounds, and guided missiles being launched from one and the same artillery gun. The BMP-3 armament ensures all-round firing pattern by all weapon components covering the engagement zone with a radius of 4,000 meters. The main weapon power is contributed by a submachine gun integrated in the main armament unit, two howl machine guns and five assault rifles in the infantrymen. Besides the innovative armament philosophy, the BMP-3 can boast a new developed fire control system which provides fire on the move by all onboard weapons. With its armament, the BMP-3 becomes self-sufficient on the battlefield to fulfill all missions of a vehicular infantry, that is, to engage tanks, lightly armored vehicles, anti-tank guided weapons, the exposed and entrenched manpower, fortifications and helicopters. The existing BMP-3 in service with the Army has an attractive growth potential which was realized in the new BMP-3M fighting vehicle. The new turret is easily compatible with the BMP-3's turret trim. The BMP-3M new features are new guided and conventional rounds, and with it 100mm HEF growth in the automated ammo rack from 24 to 34 rounds, and in case of without infantryman, vehicle total ammo reserve can be increased to 100 rounds. New autoloader with vertical round location, which has allowed for remote missile loading. New fire control system which ensures high fire accuracy of the conventional and guided rounds on the move and stationary position by day and night. The ammo upgrade package was developed with lethality and firing range in mind, and as a result it comprises 100mm Arakan guided missile with a warhead capable to destroy modern tanks equipped with explosive reactive armor at ranges up to 5,500 meters. 100 high explosive fragmentation round with improved fragmentation effect and delivered to a range of up to 7,000 meters. 30mm APDS projectile with enhanced penetration capability. A new developed Arakan missile is developed on the basis of the innovative technologies and offers increased performance notwithstanding weight and dimension restrictions. The Arakan can be fired from all existing BMP-3 to a range of 4,000 meters without any change to the vehicle, to a range of 5,500 meters with minimum manufacture of the standard sighting and guidance units required to prolong a laser head operation time. With enhanced penetration and extended range, this missile offers 3.5-fold increase in hit-to-kill probability compared to a standard version. The new 100mm HEF projectile features a larger and radically new fragmentation attack pattern. The fragmentation quantity has grown by 1.7 times. The cumulative impact area is increased by 2.3 times. Taking into account the firing range to be 7,000 meters and low dispersion, the BMP-3M can effectively fulfill combat missions. With its high accuracy and new high explosive fragmentation projectile, it's capable to destroy lightly armored vehicles by the first or second shot at a range of 1,500 meters. The new 30mm APDS projectile, designed to engage light vehicles, has 25% less weight but offers 80% higher penetration compared to the standard projectile. The new 30mm projectile outperforms the standard projectile by 2.53 times. Thus, the new high-performance ammunition load has been developed, which can be used with all existing BMP-3 and requires no remanufacture of the chassis. To enjoy all AMA advantages, a new ballistic computer has been developed, which uses improved algorithms of fire adjustment for both standard and new ammunition. Besides a digital ballistic computer and an upgraded weapon stabilizer, the new fire control system comprises an integrated gunner's sight with a target out tracker and a commander's panoramic sight. To extend the commander's surveillance, control and target engagement capabilities, a panoramic sight is available, which features an independent two-axis LOS pointing and stabilization in TV and rangefinder channels. The panoramic sight enables rapid 360-degree surveillance and target detection of ground targets even when the vehicle is moving, and can be used as a backup for conventional firing. With this, the effectiveness against the aircraft has been enhanced to be comparable with special-purpose air defense systems. The built-in thermal imager provides an extended firing range at night up to 4,000 meters. In general, the BMP-3M, equipped with new fire control system and the new ammunition, is flexible to fulfill various combat missions by all onboard weapons by day and night and in adverse weather conditions. Thus, taking into account the enlarged armor reserve, the BMP-3M outperforms the BMP-3 by more than 3 times in combat effectiveness and offers the fighting power unrivaled between the existing counterparts. With a large reserve of high explosive fragmentation rounds and capability to deliver them to a range of 7,000 meters, the BMP-3M can provide high-precision artillery damage to the enemy front line without contribution by expensive fire support means. It is capable to destroy tanks and other hard armor at a range of 5,500 meters, to engage lightly armored vehicles at a range of 2,000 meters, and the aerial threat at a range of 4,000 meters by a 30mm automatic cannon. As well as to kill the enemy manpower in a close fight by barrage fire delivered by machine guns and submachine guns. Thus, one-type vehicles, to simplify command and control, that is the most important in mobile combat operations, can solve complicated combat tasks. The BMP-3 modernization is a qualitatively new concept of the IFV on the battlefield. With the upgrade package, the mechanized infantry had acquired the capability to independently perform the battlefield tasks as the main weapon, without the artillery and tank support. KBP offers the following BMP-3 upgrade variants. Variant A, modernized ammunition load with a digital ballistic computer. Variant B, modernized ammunition load and a fire control system. Variant C, modernized weapon system provided by the new turret. To get get any information concerning BMP3 modernization aspects, don't hesitate to contact KBP Instrument Design Bureau located in Tula City, Russia.